What is up, y'all? Happy freaking Monday. Your girl is finally on the way to the gym after a very long day. It's around 6 o'clock. I'm just getting off work and heading over to the gym. That's why you see me in my scrubs. But your girl made it home very late last night, around 1 or 2 o'clock. It was something like that in between. And it was just a little bit too much. But I had so much fun this weekend, even though I had my tooth pulled. I finally, like, it's healed, but not completely. And my prep starts Wednesday. My prep starts Wednesday, and I'm super excited for that. Also, I just wanted to thank every single one of you guys for subscribing and supporting your girl. It means the world to me. I can't thank you guys enough. My words are just not enough for that. I am super happy, and I'm super motivated to continue with this YouTube channel. And not only because I'm getting subscribers or stuff like that, it's just you guys hold me accountable, and me recording these workouts is fucking making me so confident in the gym. Like, I don't care about, okay, my mic just died. Anyways, like I was saying, I have so much more confidence in the gym. I can pull out a tripod and record myself and not care as much as I used to. So everything that's going on with the YouTube and everything is building up something way more better interaction socially, building up my social skills, and it's just making me more confident, which I really appreciate every single one of you guys. At the gym, literally, I have a resting bitch face, and I'm pretty sure 100% of people think I am not very communicatable. I don't know if that's a word, but I'm super nice if somebody comes up to me. But like I've said in my previous video, I'm just like straight focused. Mine is like on the workout, and I'm like either tired or just like, bro, just let this workout go and I'm going home. Or I'm super enjoying my workout. I'm like, I need it to, like, you know, really kick in and really. Anyways, so long story short, I really appreciate every single one of you guys. I am so appreciative. I cannot explain in my words. But before this dies again, I just wanted to say that today is glute, hams, and quad day. So your girl is going to try to get in and try to get done as much as she can. I had some good food for lunch. Didn't have breakfast, actually, which is really bad. But I do need to come up with a breakfast meal that has a certain amount of calories that fits my macros. I'm upset that I have to think about all of that, to be honest with you. But it's whatever. Something that fits me is what I wanted anyway. So after this workout, I'm going to go home and schedule my meal plan basically according to the macros that I'm given. Now, other than that, I hope you guys enjoy this video. You'll see me not pushing as hard because I'm just trying to feel how the workouts are going. I've already done two. This is going to be my third. This is the actual leg day that I'll be focusing on. And there is going to be some exercises that I've never done or my least favorite. But I know she didn't add Bulgarians and squats, back squats, with the free barbell because of my lower back issues. So she wants me to take off that a little. So the plan is to go in, get done, and head out. No cardio today, so we are lit. All right. See you inside.
All right, so apparently my coach added these back squats here, but heels lifted for to be in my quads more than my lower back. That was my last set. Started with 25, added a 10 on each side, and then another 10 for a plate. Did about 12, I think. But yeah. I did not know how to use this machine at all. Got some help. Now that we know, we're on third set. So coach told me to do close stance. We did first just a warm-up set, ended with three working sets, four plates each side. I feel it. All right, y'all, so last set here. I hate doing these with tsunami, but when coach said we're doing it, third set. And if you couldn't tell, I'm still trying to work out this fucking machine to fit me. See, this is way too far up, but let's see. Once you get the movement, it gets so fucking hard. Even the lighter weights feel heavy as shit. The next step was glute kickback here. I did a little bit of my own thing. Started with like 40 pounds. And the reason I'm like this is so I can engage the opposite leg here as well. And my chest is just so big. I hate pressing against the pad. It hurts like a bitch. I don't know how many that was. Kicking through the heels to keep the back of my thighs engaged. Oh, Lord, hey. last fucking set. I won't even lie. I'm exhausted. Should have took a pre. But surprisingly, I'm doing better without even taking a pre. So that's good.
You guys, we made it after this workout. Like, we made it through. I did not complete the workout. The last two exercises had just, it was just the death of me. All the quad extensions were taken, so I kind of was like, well, if they're taken, I can't really do it. And I caved in not doing it. But don't you fucking do that. You better complete your workout. So far what I think about this workout is that it is a lot of exercises, but it is so focused. There was some items in the list that I thought she wasn't gonna give me, like back squats and hyperextensions, because my lower back. But to be very fucking honest with you, when I was doing these back squats with heels lifted, I did not feel back pain. I just need to get me a new belt, by the way, because my lever belt is not going to work out here, because that was my power lifting belt. Other than that, the workout was really good. I would have never thought about putting the pad under. Well, I thought about it before, but I would never do it because there's so much work. But that now that I've been given that you have to do this, I will do it. You know, I'll fucking do it. I'm not going to make excuses. Don't talk shit about my last exercise that I did do. I know you're thinking about it. Don't think about it. Anyways, the other one, back extensions, I always feel in my lower back, but I found a way to eliminate. I did a little bit lighter weight on the things you'll see, but I was really focusing on, like I'm pushing it in, like my glutes and squeezing. And then whenever my body goes down, all I'm thinking about is stretching my cheeks and keeping it squeezed in, but just thinking about their stretching as it going down. If you know, you know. It kind of eliminates your lower back, which was really, really helpful for me. So that felt really good. Other than that, all the other exercises was pretty similar to the ones I already do. There was one where I was trying to use the leg press machine and I didn't know how to use the leg press machine, which was very sad. But this beautiful girl and the beautiful man, well, handsome man, helped me learn how to use a machine. But other than that, I will see you guys tomorrow. No cardio today, so see you guys tomorrow. Get your workout in, get your cardio in. I'm not gonna share my macros, but my calories are about 2200. I am asking my coach to help me with plan my meals because I am so lost how to make 5 meals with the 2200 calories and the macro she gave me. Yeah, so once I get that, I'm going to be meal prepping with the food that I received from the company that I ordered from, and I will try to record it. Hopefully, I record it, okay? Other than that, I hope you guys enjoy this workout. I will see you tomorrow. Don't know what I'm hitting, but I'll see you tomorrow.